When you need a PDF file, we may search in Google. For example, what are views? What is mean by raspberry? And we may get many articles, but we need a PDF file. So we search for a PDF file. Then we take what the PDF file. Okay, we download it, save in this, or we just first open it. We just try to open it, and we may download it in our computer. What will happen? After downloading or opening this book video, we like to save it in our computer. It may be saved somewhere else. For example, here in this case, I save it in the documents in CRPG folder. Okay, then I click OK. It's being downloaded and kept as a soft copy in the folder, in the particular folder. And now I try to open that folder. Okay, see what is the result. It's being downloaded. Okay, it's not coming here. Yeah, it is now completed. And I try to open that. What is the result? There is no specific application to download. Actually, in the Windows, I installed in the computer, there is no reader for that. But I don't know. Okay. I don't know which application to use. There is no specific application for that. That's why this is not open. In such situation, we have to download Adobe. Then we can download freely the latest version. When the search window is open, or the search window is open, just download the Adobe Reader. Here it will lead to the original site of Adobe Reader download. Actually, this is a software. From anywhere we can download. Let's say safe download for Adobe Reader is here. So I just click it on. Okay. And this is a home page of Adobe. Get.adobe.com. From where we can now install Adobe Reader Pro extension or install. It is for Windows 8.9. We have a different operating system, a different language, then there is a change. It will automatically detect it. Then option offer is the essential duty, but untick it. I don't like to install other software languages. So I untick it. So it is a big file, 105 MB. So it's a long process. After seeing this video, wait for completion date. After completion of the installation file, we have to open it. And it may again give another installation process, that is Adobe Acrobat Reader DC install to complete the connection. And we have to wait for the Meanwhile, if the our Chrome, Windows, sorry, Google Chrome may ask us to enable the extension of Adobe, so we can enable the extension so as to read video files in the browser window. After completion of the installer, we'll click on the finish button to launch it. Then again, try to open the particular file that we just downloaded, that is Project Sam. Now see the emblem itself is changed into Adobe. Then we can just delete it. It is often in the as it is first time such messages are there, you just read it to know what are the features of Adobe. Okay, then you can just close it and read on the raspberry.